and this thing you've always been. The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. Hello everyone, they do get their fair share of rain in this part of Western Germany, and it has been raining in the build-up to this fixture here at the Signal Iduna Park. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Borussia Dortmund up against Bayern Munich.
Well, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Cross could be useful. And all doing their bit to keep them out. Dortmund really have designs on a victory after drawing in the last match against Eintracht Frankfurt. What do you expect to see this time, Stuart?
Well, in a tight game, the draw wasn't necessarily a bad result. Today, though, if they played with a bit more purpose from the start, I think they'll win this one.
Understandably, a lot of interest in Harry Kane and how he might perform in this match. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see from those stats, and it's going to be a real test for that back line to keep him quiet. If they switch off even for a minute, they'll be punished.
Using his physical strength to shield it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Good Dortmund move in the making, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mazraoui. Mazraoui. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. To blow the whistle that time. Free kick it's going to be. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Into the box it goes. And the goalkeeper taking charge. Here's Kim Min-jae. Coman. Leon Goretzka. And Kane comes into the move. Good looking attack, this. Kane. Can they nudge in front? Süle stops it. Defending. It's looking promising. Opportunity. And some danger here. Smuggled away.
Well, Dortmund are certainly creating chances to take the lead here. That was a brilliant save to deny them. What a good stop it was.
Yes, they just have to make sure they stay defensively compact here. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Nusair Mazraoui. Musiala. Still passing it around with authority. And that is going to be all for the first half here in Dortmund. The second half commences. Both sides can reflect on the first half, in which they were so very evenly matched. They are enjoying plenty of space here, Bayern. And sent in by Sané. And they can keep possession now. And in the perfect position to read it. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga here on EA TV. It's Borussia Dortmund versus Stuttgart.
What a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
A chance to whip it in. And a very good challenge. Now with Süle. Schlotterbeck. Now with Süle. Marcel Zabica. And unable to keep possession. Goretzka. Sané has it. Kimmich. Well, they know how to pass the ball and at pace. A key game in the Bundesliga coming up live here on EA TV. It's Bayern versus Heidenheim. Madsen. Sancho. Kim. Now with Kimmich. Well, the ball back with Dortmund now. We only have 20 minutes left in this game. Promising move this from Bayern. Davies. Can he play it in? Oh, bruising past him. A good and fair challenge. Cross blocked. Well, goalkeeper mistake, will there be a price to pay? And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late winner? Well positioned to clear. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Will they profit from this situation? Just fizzled out, really. Kimmich. Bayern have lost possession here. Dangerous looking through ball. Gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Five minutes to go. Coman. Easily intercepted. Back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. The referee blows his full-time whistle and Borussia Dortmund take maximum points.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition and in the end they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.